cowboy hat. Shut up! I lift you off your feet.
Oh my god! We pulled it. We pulled it. We pulled the exiton. Alright, there's two rares. We got an exiton.
Yes. Definitely. Buy the game. It's good. Trust me on that.
Play first time. I'm thinking, wow. Once again, what an idiot.
We won't be taking any money. We're not going to let anybody persuade what we feel. We're going to give you the truth, and we're going to let you also provide.
You may not have the looks, you may not have the dash, but you'll win yourself a girl if you've only got a mustache. A mustache, a mustache, if you've only got a mustache.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Surprise, motherfucker.
And chunks of marble smashed off department stores, banks and five-star hotels. Smashed glass and burning buildings. By seeking refuge, burnt wreckage, scenes of mayhem, rockets rain down from the sky.
Hey guys, so the breakdown of this build is 35 vigor, 20 endurance, 27 vitality, 50 strength because we scale 75. Our fists scale with 75% with strength, so it's very good for this build. 30 dex because dexterity also scales, and once we kind of capped off at 50 for strength, that dexterity would also help get in a little bit more damage. So 30 adaptability because I personally love the iframes. They're just amazing in this build, and you can just trail your opponent the whole time, and it's just it's really stupid. You stay all up on them. So and no intelligence or faith, because this is obviously not any kind of miracle, hex, sorcery, any type of that stuff build. So, for the rings, we have all plus two besides the third dragon ring. We have third dragon ring, Chloranthi, Vanquishers, of course, so we can power stance them. We did the Roy the Explorer trick down Grave of Saints, so that's how I did that. I think that's the easiest way to do it. And then we have the Royal Soldier's Ring, and that is a very useful ring. It goes along with the third dragon, and that's how we're basically able to hold Havel. So I'm right above 50 on the equip load, 50%. So we roll pretty fast. Along with those iframes, it makes this build really, really fun. Also, I'll be doing a new game plus run through with this build. So keep watching our videos for that. See you guys.